Well, it is a question of resources. It takes a huge number of staff. We have equipment, but you know, even with that, the staff is required to do it every single day, every single entrance. It's not 100% foolproof in any event. And the other piece of it is that we don't, and I don't know if they do, have package scanners, so every bag has to be searched by hand. And as we've seen in other jurisdictions, human error comes into play, and sometimes it can even get through that way. So we're trying to reduce the chances down. You know, we talked about risk management. We're trying to reduce chances, but I don't know that we can eliminate it. The situation was discovered. It was dealt with promptly. And as Sheriff Weaver said, the students weren't in danger.
You say it was safe today. I mean, yes, because the gun was not used for anything, but it was inside the school and could have been. If it had not made it inside the school, it couldn't have been used. So
that's correct. Well, you know, you can't keep guns and drugs out of prisons, and we don't want to turn our schools into prisons. So like I say, we're doing all we can with the resources we have available to reduce the chances that contraband and weapons get into schools. But I don't know of anywhere that has a 100% foolproof way to stop contraband weapons from getting into schools.